This tutorial will show you how to insert the video you have created or uploaded to MyMedia into your D2L course. If you have not created or uploaded video into MyMedia, check out our other tutorials before you begin this one. Video can be inserted into your course as part of a news item, content, discussion board post, quiz question, Dropbox submission, or feedback. For this example, we'll be creating a content item, but the same steps apply anywhere else you need to insert video. In the Content section of D2L, we're going to start by creating a new file. Go ahead and enter a title and whatever instructions you want to give. It is best to do all of this first and then add the video where you want it as the last step. Next, locate the Insert Stuff button on the toolbar and click on it. This is one of the most useful options in D2L, and not just for adding videos from MyMedia. Feel free to explore it at a future date. On the left side of the Insert Stuff page, locate and click on the My Media option. This will bring up a list of all the videos in your My Media section. Locate and select the video you want and click on Next. A preview page will pop up and you can choose to insert it into your post. Finally, review your message and video. If everything looks good, click on the Publish button. Congratulations! You've inserted your video into your course. If you would rather insert a video into a news item, discussion board, quiz, or anywhere else, just locate that Insert Stuff button as you're creating your message and follow the same steps. Feel free to check out our other tutorials on video in D2L.